So first thing you want to do is coat your pans with some olive oil. And you want to heat your oven up to 450 degrees. Now you're going to add your seasonings together. So first I'm adding some black pepper. Salt. Paprika, Italian seasoning, and some garlic powder. Next, you want to drizzle some olive oil over your broccoli. And now you're going to add your seasonings to your broccoli. You want to add your broccoli to the oven and cook it for 15 to 20 minutes.